We are following this news and we are hoping that the player recovers soon. If you want to know everything first, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any new information. All Blacks outside back looks set to miss the start of the Super Rugby season due to the lingering issue which ended his 2022 season. He didn't travel to the Northern Hemisphere last year due to what the All Blacks called an inner ear issue, but is now being called a migraine-related condition. Less than 2 weeks before they open their Super Rugby Pacific title defense against the Chiefs in Christchurch, the Crusaders provided an update on his status on Tuesday, stating the exact time frame of his return was uncertain. Head coach Scott Robertson, speaking on a conference call featuring coaches of all New Zealand-based franchises ahead of the new season, added he was trending in the right direction. "It is a migraine, it's not concussion-based. It's a day-to-day thing with him. He trains with us regularly and a lot of the conversations he has with the medical group are around how he's improving and is trending up. When he's back, we're unsure. We'll work with him and the medical group as best we can. I can't give heaps of insight into what he's going through. There's a lot of medical privacy in that. The point of view is he's tracking really well. He's still got some touch in him, he's made a couple of line breaks at training, and he's still got that side of it. His confidence is improving, and it's exciting for him, he's trending up." The 24-year-old Will Jordan was sidelined with a similar problem in 2018, when the Crusaders struggled to determine why the then newly signed outside back wasn't feeling 100%. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss anything about All Blacks. Eventually, the medical team determined it wasn't due to the head knock he took playing for Tasman during the NPC, but rather an inner issue, which caused vertigo and vision impairment. Just who the Crusaders run out at fullback while Jordan works his way back isn't so clear-cut now that veteran George Bridge has departed. Moving midfielder David Harvey back to his old favourite position is one option, particularly with All Blacks midfielder Jack Goodhue healthy again. However, third-year utility Chafer Harkey, who has started in the number 15 jersey in the past, is likely the front-runner to fill the void. Rookie Macca Springer, described as a Will Jordan-George Bridge hybrid by one Crusaders staff member and former Blues utility Melanie Nanai, are also options. Robertson will on Wednesday name his team for Friday's final preseason hit-out. Who should replace Will Jordan in the beginning of this year? Comment below, what's your suggestion? Your comment is very important for All Blacks. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all our team news.